If you've never used a piece of design software before, you'll probably be a little bit overwhelmed by all of these icons, all of the different areas, and wondering where you begin. Well, first of all, I just want to tell you, there's three different work areas, if you will, in Affinity Designer, and these are called personas. So if you look in the top left-hand corner, you'll see that there's three icons up here: Designer Persona, Pixel Persona, and Export Persona. So it defaults to Designer Persona. And this is where you'll be spending the most of your time creating and editing your vector artwork. So you'll be drawing shapes, using the pen tool, adding color, etc. All vector-based artwork. Moving on to the next one, which is Pixel Persona. If I click on that, you'll notice that some of the tools change and the UI changes slightly, the user interface. This is where you'll be working with pixel-based images, like raster images. Think of things like photos. When you zoom in really far, it starts getting pixelated. They're pixel-based images. And here you'll be adding texture and painting in using like paintbrushes and things like that. Just fine-tuning your design, I guess, and you'll be able to erase and smudge just like you would in like Photoshop or something like that. And the final persona is called Export Persona. If I click on that, you'll see the UI changes again, different work area. So once you've finished your design and you're happy with it, you'll want to export that to a file to share with somebody, whether it's a JPEG or a PNG or a PDF, all of those. So this is a more advanced way of exporting. There is a slightly simpler way, but once you get used to the program, you can use this option. Now, I don't want to overwhelm you, but down here you see it says slices and Affinity Begin. That's our file that we created. See there it says PNG. I can export one whole design as a PNG, and at the same time I can export it as a JPEG, and I can just keep adding different kind of file types down here. So I've got three different formats here. I can export a slice, basically that's whichever part of the design you decide to export. I can just press that and it will export all of these at the same time. But we're not going to get into that right now because this is just for beginners, okay? So let's go back to Designer Persona and have a look at the user interface. So remember I said when you set up your document, don't worry if you make a mistake and you want to change the dimensions of it. So this is like our canvas right now, this big rectangle. Don't worry, you can change it. So see just up here, it says Document Setup. Click on that and you can change all of the dimensions, etc., to whatever you actually wanted to create.